Welcome to ActiveCampaign's connection guide to setting up your WooCommerce and ActiveCampaign integration. My name is Sophia, and I will be walking you through the process. In this video, we will cover the ways to connect with WooCommerce and some common troubleshooting steps. The ActiveCampaign WooCommerce integration lets you send actionable data from your WooCommerce store to your AC account. You can then use this data to send personalized emails to your contacts, trigger automations, create segments, configure automation goals, and more. So by leveraging this integration, you have the opportunity to increase customer lifetime value, drive average order value, and reduce churn for your business. Let's go ahead and walk through how easy it is to set up your connection. If you are a new user, you may have landed on this Getting Started checklist. This is actually unique to e-commerce. So if you went through the onboarding flow and identified your industry as e-commerce or retail, or identified you are planning to connect an e-commerce integration, then you will be served this unique checklist to help you get started. There are a few different ways you can connect your WooCommerce store. We'll start with how you can connect it in ActiveCampaign. As you can guess, you can do it right in this Getting Started checklist by selecting the Connect Your Store button here and clicking WooCommerce. You can also do this by going to Settings, Integrations, and Adding an Integration, which presents that same modal. The Integration Settings page really is the home of e-commerce integrations at ActiveCampaign. So let's go ahead and connect our WooCommerce store from here. You will paste your store URL into this box, making sure to not include any admin or shop extensions to the URL. Go ahead and then hit connect. You'll see a prompt here from WooCommerce to approve connecting the ActiveCampaign app, allowing for certain permissions to sync data. Once you click approve, you will see we are landed back in ActiveCampaign on the integration settings page, with the integration having been successfully connected. The other ways to connect your WooCommerce store is through WordPress. So if you go to your WordPress site, you will see in the settings page, there is a connection table. This is to help manage your integration with ActiveCampaign and also for troubleshooting. If you want to add a new connection, essentially integrating your WooCommerce store with ActiveCampaign, simply hit create new connection and input your site URL and store URL, as well as any integration name you want to use. This name is what will be shown in ActiveCampaign on the integration settings page. To finish, just hit create new connection. Alternatively, under advanced settings, you can also manually input your API URL and API key. To do this, you will go to ActiveCampaign and developer settings. From here, you will copy the API URL and key and paste them back in WordPress. Once you have your WooCommerce store connected, you will want to run a historical sync. This will sync all contacts, orders, and abandoned carts into ActiveCampaign. To begin, you will click this blue historical sync button at the top of your screen. This will queue up the historical sync to run, and you will get real-time updates in the sync count table here as the data is syncing in. If you run into any issues, you do have the options here to stop or continue a sync if needed. If stopped, you can also select to reset the sync here and get started again later. You will also want to sync your products into ActiveCampaign so you can add the product catalog into emails. Once you are in the product sync page, go ahead and select the blue button to sync your products. Similarly, you will get real-time updates here under sync status as your products are syncing into ActiveCampaign. Common issues you might run into can often be resolved by resetting the sync status of either the historical or product sync and running them again. You will also find a support tab. Here you can check for any errors and ensure your configurations are compatible. Back under the settings, if you have an issue with your connection, you will see this WooCommerce connection table. Here you can select edit and you can make sure that your site URL and store URL are in the right places. We do recommend, if you are looking to set up your WooCommerce connection, that you first get started in ActiveCampaign and directly connect through the integration settings page. But if you run into any problems establishing the connection through that workflow, as shown in this video, you can connect with the API credentials or by manually creating a new connection in WordPress. Once connected, don't forget to run those historical and product syncs. So in conclusion here, by connecting your WooCommerce store with ActiveCampaign, you can streamline your processes and ensure that you are effectively engaging your customers throughout the entire purchasing journey.
Subscribe to our channel below for more content like this. And to try ActiveCampaign free for 14 days, visit ActiveCampaign.com.